You know how they say trust your gut? Well, if you've been feeling anxious, stressed, or worn out lately,
that's any day for me.
That's exactly what you want to do. Trust your gut.
Yeah, it turns out the answer may lie in your stomach. Experts say your stomach has an impact on your mental health. So joining us now to break it all down, the connection for us, is Dr. Elisa Song. She's an integrative pediatrician and chief medical officer at Tiny Health. Thank you for being here.
Oh, thanks for having
me. She's also the author of a great book that came out last year, Healthy Kids, Happy Kids. Thank you for being here. So, Dr. Song, let's start with the basics, shall we? What is the gut brain that you talk about, the gut brain axis for that matter, and how does it impact your health?
Well, this is such an important issue because our kids and adults are facing a crisis in mental health. By the time kids are 18, 1 and 2 are going to be diagnosed with some sort of a mental health disorder. And what I want every parent, every child to know is that gut health is brain health. About 90% of our neurotransmitter called serotonin, which helps us feel good and calm and relaxed, is actually made by our gut microbiome. So if you have ADHD or anxiety or OCD or behavioral concerns, we have to start looking at the gut.
Okay.
Okay, so for people at home who want to make that transition and want to focus more on their gut, what are some science-backed things that they can do to feel better?
So there are actually many different things, and I actually talk about that in my book, Healthy Kids, Happy Kids. I teach kids and parents how to create microbiome magic every day. And and so we can start with three simple steps. The first step is to feed your good guys. It is so important to feed the good microbes in our gut so that they can make neurotransmitters like serotonin and dopamine for us. So these are what I call microbiome champions, our fiber-filled whole grains and nuts and seeds, fermented foods like yogurt and kimchi and kombucha.
And what's 2 and 3?
And 2 and 3, number 2 is learning how to breathe with your belly and engage your vagus nerve. When we engage our vagus nerve, which is the communication between our gut and our brain, we calm the brain and we calm the gut. That is so important. Mm. And tip number 3 is using personalized testing through a microbiome test company. It's the only at-home gold standard testing company called Tiny Health to get a truly personalized plan. I have a story of a 10-year-old patient with ADHD, OCD, and anxiety, and we started her on a gut reset program with personalized results from Tiny Health, and within 1 month, her parents called and told me, we're getting our daughter back.
Oh, wow.
It is so powerful.
Wow. And it's an easy test, you mentioned.
It's a very easy test, yeah. Okay. With a simple swab, you know, your stool, very easy.
All right, thank you.
And you said you have, what is the actual test? You just swab and you send it off to a lab?
You do. It's an at-home test. It's called Tiny Health, and it is considered the gold standard in microbiome testing. So a simple swab, you send it off, and we can give you precision analysis of what's going on in your child's gut, in your gut, to help us optimize your hormones, your brain health, your immune health.
All right, doctor. Thank you so much. Really appreciate you
Thanks
being here. And to
me.
Learn more about Tiny Health at home gut tests, or otherwise, you can head to tinyhealth.com.